In Prague, high officers of the RAF receive the personal thanks of President Benes and are decorated for services to the Czech Air Force in Britain. A high honor and a token of gratitude in the name of the Czechoslovak people.